first nominated song is Ben, from the picture Ben. It'll be sung by a young man whose talent is mature, but whose age suggests that maybe he shouldn't even be up this late. 1/5 of the Jackson 5, Michael Jackson.
Do you know the next award?
The next award is for the favorite pop group.
Do you know the nominations?
You and I are in the same boat, really, you know?
You mean because we both sing?
Yeah, well, that's the beginning of it, yeah.
Because we both sing with the group.
Well, you're on the right track.
Because we both sing with the group made up of our own brothers. That's it.
Well, almost. You're getting there.
Because we both sing with a group made of our own brothers, most of them older and one younger.
Right.
That's
right,
it?
Right.
Finally.
Do you ever get the feeling that, your younger brother is watching and waiting? Do you get the feeling?
You too, huh?
Me too. Really. Really.
But, okay. Read the nominees.
Okay. The nominees for the favorite soul group are Gladys Knight and the Pips,
the OJs,
and the Temptations.
And the winner is...
The winner is... If I can get it open here. The Temptations.
At this time, I would like to say that certain persons are not the only ones that can have a beautiful sister that can come out and present an award. So at this time, to assist me in the next award, I'd like you all to meet a beautiful, talented, and charming young lady, my sister, Janet Jackson.
There are so many women going into police work nowadays that I decided to go into third grade.
Okay. Thank you, Jan. Thank you very much. The nominees for favorite soul group are, and the winner is, Janet, I'll let you open this.
Gladys Knight and the Pips.
All right. Diane is in Rome right now filming a movie, but I'm sure she'll appreciate this fantastic award. Thank you very much.
Thank you. The nominees for the favorite soul female are Aretha Franklin. And Michael, you want to read it off?
And the winner is Aretha Franklin. Well, Gladys is in Alaska. She's doing a film, but I'm sure she'll appreciate this wonderful masterpiece. Thank you.
Good time. Chicago. Okay, right now, Chicago is appearing in Paris, and they are in their dressing room, standing by for the phone. Michael?
Hello?
Hello?
Hey. Yeah, what's happening?
Hello, Michael.
All right.
How are you, my man?
I'm doing fine.
We're in Paris right now. Wish we could be there with you. We're really glad to hear the news.
Oh, that's great. And what would you like to say for the many people that voted for you?
Yeah, well, it's a great honor, you know. We really had lost faith that we were ever going to win any awards, but it's been a good year for us.
That's great. When are you coming home?
And we just want to tell the American people that we love them, you know, and we'll continue to strive to do the kind of music that we've been doing for the last 10 years.
That's great.
10 years, you know.
Okay.
And, we want to thank, you know, Dick Clark.
Thank you. Okay. Okay,
well, that was Mr.
I really appreciate this. This is really beautiful. Thank you, CBS. Thank you, Quincy Jones. Thank you, my mother and father, and all the beautiful fans who bought, you know, the record. And, God, I really appreciate it. I love it. Thank you. This is wonderful. Thank you again to everybody. I'm really happy. Thank you, Quincy, and thank you for all the promotion people, including Fred D. Mann, and the wonderful fans and disc jockeys. Thank you so much. Oh, this is wonderful again. I'm really happy. Three really makes me happy. I don't want to make a big speech or anything, because I know Dick Clark, you're going, okay, thank you very much. I really appreciate this, and I'll cherish it forever. Thank you very much. I really love this. Thank you, Quincy Jones. Thank you, program directors and record buyers and disc jockeys. I love you, and I'm very happy. Thank you so much. Goodbye.
And here are the singing and acting co-stars of The Wiz, glamorous Diana Ross and handsome Michael Jackson.
Joined now by one of the most glamorous women in the business and one of the hottest young singers, Diana Ross and Michael Jackson, and it's nice to have you both here tonight. How you doing, Diana?
Fine, terrific.
Michael, this is your escort tonight, huh?
I can't hear you.
Is he your escort tonight?
Absolutely.
Oh,
this is my dad. Look.
Are you presenting tonight? I think you are.
Yes, best supporting
of the
yes,
night.
I think so.
Really,
how do you decide what supporting actress is? Yes.
I really don't know. Yeah. Tell us about your dress.
Thank you. It's a gala nose.
Oh, really?
Thank you.
Looks beautiful.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Michael, for coming by. Good luck, Diana.
Michael, Diana, one quick minute. Tonight is a night for film. What are your plans in film coming up?
We're going to do something soon. He's going to play my son.
How do you feel about that?
It's great.
Only showed him four dance steps and he has gone on the way to superstardom. Unbelievable.
You know, again, I like to thank everybody. Thank you. I'm deeply moved by accepting this award, and it was so much fun doing the album Thriller, and I'd like to thank again Quincy Jones and Bruce Wadian, who is the greatest engineer in the world. And also Rod Temperton and James Ingram for writing PYT with Quincy Jones. Thank you. And again, my mother and father, who taught me so much. And up. And again, I'd like to thank the disc jockeys who play the records, because if it wasn't for them, it wouldn't be heard. So, and I also would like to thank the public. Thank you very much.
Billie Jean, Michael Jackson.
Again, I'm deeply moved, and I really appreciate it. And the girls in the balcony, I love you. You're wonderful. An important chemistry and writing song is Inspiration, and I'm holding one of my inspirations is Emmanuel Lewis.
songwriter, Billie Jean. Billie Jean, Michael Jackson. Michael, he made me promise if we won anything that I wouldn't pull my glasses out and embarrass him. Because he's 25 and I'm 50, you know what I mean? But the main job of a producer is to produce and see that everything works. And we'd like to thank the people that make this work. I'm not going to use my glasses, but I have to. We'd like to thank Paul McCartney, Eddie Van Halen, Vincent Price, Bruce Swedeen, Umberto Gatica, Don Landy, 62 musicians, the best in the world, 22 of the best singers in the world, the voters of NARIS, Epic Records, the disc jockeys, Betty DeMann, Ron Wisner, the songwriters without whom we couldn't fly, Rod Temperton, Michael Jackson, James Ingram, Steve Picaro, John Bettis, my wife, who chose to take care of me rather than pursue her own career, and our family, and I love her, and Michael Jackson, his beautiful family, and I want to also thank him for co-producing Three to Sides on the album, and I think one of the greatest entertainers of the 20th century. I mean that from all my heart.
Take up much time. I just want to say thank you and I love you all. When something like this happens, you want those who are very dear to you up here with you. I'd like to ask for my sister, LaToya and Janet, please come up. Also, I'd like to thank my mother and father who were with us all the way. I mean, my mother's very shy. She's like me. She won't come up. My other sister. Also, I'd like to thank all my brothers who I love very dearly, all of, including Jermaine. I made a deal with myself. If I win one more award, which is this award, which is 7, which is a record, I would take off my glasses. Now, I don't want to take them off, really, but... Okay, well, Katharine Hepburn, who is a dear friend of mine, she told me I should, and I'm doing it for her, okay? And the girls in the back. And
Michael Jackson.
We'd like to bring up Michael Jackson and Lionel Richie. Quincy Jones here.
The ones to make brighter day, so let's talk it.
Sing along, would you?
There's a choice we're making. We're saving our own lives. It's true, we make a better day. Yes, you can.
Everybody sing.
Thank you.
Thank you.
First, I'd like to thank God. And I'd like to say thank you for choosing Lionel and myself to write We Are the World. I thank Quincy Jones, and who is the greatest producer to me. And I also like to say, when you leave here, remember the children.
Thank you very much, Eddie Murphy.
Could you lift that up, please?
Wait, I can't wait.
Eddie, I need your help.
It ain't working.
Well, like, bend down. He said, Eddie, pull it up like I was working for him or something. started to do it too. I was like, yes, Michael, wait, what am I doing?
First, I'd like to thank God who makes all things possible. I'd like to thank my mother and father, Catherine and Joseph Jackson, Deso Glenn Brunman, Frank DeLeo, Quincy Jones, and Bruce Woodin. I love you. And the public, thank you. First, I'd like to thank God who makes all things possible. I thank Bill Bray, John Branca, the Epic family, Walter Yetnikoff, and Larry Stesso and Glenn Brunman. I love you. Thank you very much. Thank you again. I want to thank the entire public. I want to thank everybody who worked on these wonderful projects. I'd like to thank you, the public. Thank you very much. I love you. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to express my gratitude to those responsible for the American Cinema Awards. I thank David Guest, you're just fantastic. Thank you so much.
アカデミー賞ではマドンナはマイケルをエスコート役に選んで会場入り。当時の貴重映像がこちら。
マドンナ、What did you think tonight?
Singing.
Michael, were you surprised?
I loved it. Thank you. I really.Wasn't expecting to win this. I love you all very, very much. Thank you to the NAACP and all of you, you very dear, sweet, loving people. Thank you so much.
For a special tribute. Coming up next, a musical salute to Carmen McCrae.
I feel like people try to keep me free. When I look into the sky, I see nothing I cannot reach. When I listen to the wind, it tells me the secrets of my destiny. But when I listen to the music, it's Michael Jackson who sets fire to me. Congratulations, Mr. Jackson. You are the entertainer of the year. On behalf of all the children of the world, we love you.
First, I'd like to say thank you to my mother who's here tonight. She's the one in blue. Thank you for giving me life. I really mean that. I love you. I love you too.
Okay, see how
embarrassed I was.
How are you?
I always do. I don't know why. Yes?
No. You guys have fun?
No,
she's
right.
Yeah,
how are you?
Michael Jackson.
Hey, remember the time, Michael Jackson.
Thank you very much. I love you up there.
Michael Jackson.
What a wonderful, loving night. What did it mean to you that Elizabeth Taylor came out for you?
No interview.
Grammy Legend Award for 1993 to my big brother, Michael Jackson.
In the past month, I've gone from, where is he, to, here he is again. But I must confess, it feels good to be thought of as a person, not as a personality. I don't read all the things written about me. I wasn't aware that the world thought I was so weird and bizarre. But when you grow up, as I did, in front of 100 million people since the age of 5, you're automatically different.
Just come out like that and not tell us what happened. I mean,
I was dancing and I went into a spin and I twisted my ankle very badly.
As official host of the World Music Awards, His Serene Highness Prince Albert of Monaco not only introduced multiple award winner Jackson, he found himself in the unusual role of royal attendant.
It means a lot to me, for I sincerely believe that through music, could you hold this for me? Would you? I'm sorry.
In the midst of all this, Michael Jackson was involved in a bizarre incident at the end of the show. An overeager fan planted a kiss on Michael's cheek, and they both slipped to the ground. The fan was rushed off.
Thank you for your warm and generous support. I love you very much.
Child abuse allegations against him.
Everyone is presumed to be innocent and totally innocent until they are charged with a crime and then convicted by a jury of their peers. Because not only am I presumed to be innocent, I am innocent.
Ecstatic reception from an army of loyal fans when he took to the stage to receive the Caring for Kids Award. Body Sculpt polled 100,000 children around New York, and over 75% voted for Jackson in favor of the likes of Whitney Houston and Bill Cosby. As a damage limitation exercise, it couldn't have been better, and despite facing serious child molestation.
Just think, nobody thought this would last.
Award for the King of Pop, which will be presented in future years to artists whose worldwide charitable work follows in the footsteps of yourself.
We are the world.
Michael Jackson.
You kicked ass. I'm sorry, in the opening, you kicked ass.
I really don't know what to say, but I think you're all wonderful people, and I love you so much, and thank you for everything. I love you more.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Where E.T.'s Mark Steinis has the exclusive on Michael trying to make amends.
By the way, I love Jewish people.
Giz was the name on everyone's lips in Monte Carlo as Michael Jackson Mania took over the World Music Awards. E.T. caught the King of Pop as he got ready in the wings for his performance, and when the curtain came up, Michael once again wove his magic. On stage, Michael had an emotional reunion with his old friend Diana Ross, and as he left the stage, I met up with him for an exclusive rare interview. Michael, you got to see Diana again. Congratulations, what a great night. Great, do you need an extra hand for all of those? What are you going to do with them?
Put them in a place of honor.
And Michael,
are in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame.
Say that again.
Yeah.
Say that again, where the way?
What? Oh, the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame.
Thank you for the same ambition, and we did it. We worked hard, but we got it. And I want to thank everybody for this.
To the 20th century.
It's an honor and privilege to present the 2000 World Music Millennium Award to Michael Jackson.
In moments like this, I can say with all my heart that I'm very proud to be an entertainer. And you ain't seen nothing yet.
Michael Jackson.
The same applied to Michael Jackson, who was also recognized for his solo work. Jackson was inducted by the American boy band NSYNC.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you so very much. I'm honored to be inducted twice in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. It's a great blessing. For me, the gift of music has been a blessing from God from the time I was a child.
But he will be there to accept his award.
First, I'd like to say, Chris Tucker, you are the funniest man in the world.
When I was a little boy in Indiana, if someone had told me that one day I would be getting, as a musician, the artist of the millennium, thank you.
Controversial singer was spotted at the Palm Beach International Film Festival. Reportedly, he's house hunting there, and reviews from residents are mixed.
to say. What is a genius? What is a genius? One whose inspiration demands change. A genius. I love you more. I couldn't refuse to give this award tonight because nobody has influenced me more than this man right here. And I'm happy. From the bottom of my heart, since I was a child, at 6 years old, he was the one that I looked up to more than any other entertainer. And I still do today. So I'd like to say, ladies and gentlemen, I am deeply honored. I love you. I'm deeply honored to present to James Brown this year's Lifetime Achievement Award, and nobody deserves it more than this man.
Award, so the RMAs had to invent a new one just for you. Ladies and gentlemen, the RMA Humanitarian Award to Michael Jackson.
First, I'd like to say thank you, MTV Japan. Kind people, and from the bottom of my heart, I thank you. I thank
Jackson.
ステージを降りたマイケルは颯爽と楽屋へ戻り、その直後
When Quincy Jones and Bruce Swedien and Rod Temperton and myself created the Thriller album,
It was my dream that Thriller would become the biggest selling album ever. And I love you. And God has answered my prayers. 25 years later, Thriller has become the biggest selling album of all time, with 104 million sold. I thank God and you for the success. Your unconditional love and support. My mother. My father, Joseph Jackson, and my brothers and my sisters, my entire family for their love and support. I thank you. I love all the fans from the bottom of my heart. And I love you, Beyonce.
Please welcome